This is what that stuff looks like on the driveway.